Angelina Jolie goes on a Target run with Brad Pitt look-alike son Knox, 12, in sweet new pics. Knox Jolie Pitt joined mom Angelina Jolie for a Sunday shopping trip to Target, and he looks so much like dad Brad Pitt now. Angelina Jolie was back at her beloved Target with an important assistant on hand to help her pick up the essentials. Her 12-year-old son, Knox Jolie Pitt, was spotted steering the shopping cart during their January 24th trip to the superstore, and he looked so old. Even while wearing a protective face mask, the tween is now the spitting image of his famous father, Brad Pitt. Just take a look at Knox in the photos below and you'll totally agree. Angelina looked impossibly chic during their outfit, wearing another one of her patented all-black outfits. This time, the Maleficent star, 45, rocked an open black overcoat that reached to her ankles. Underneath, she wore a plain black top, matching cigarette pants, heeled ankle boots, and, of course, a matching protective face mask. Knox was dressed like a typical 12-year-old in a graphic tee, sneakers, and jeans. The six Jolie Pitt kids are often seen accompanying their mother on shopping trips throughout Los Angeles, both as a group and solo. It's all about Angelina trying to bring a sense of normalcy to the lives of children raised by two A-listers, a source close to the changeling star told Hollywood Life exclusively. Whether it's high-end department stores, or just stops at the local craft shop, Angelina doesn't let the paparazzi dictate where her kids go or don't go. Angelina really strives to make their lives as normal as she can, the source explained. Going shopping is something that she and her kids enjoy doing together, and she feels strongly that her kids should have all the experiences that other kids their age have. She doesn't want them growing up in a bubble.